For 19 years, he sang the U.S. National Anthem for your St. Louis Blues. Before retiring after last year's Stanley Cup run, please welcome back St. Louis legend, Charles Glenn.
What so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, for their ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming. In the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting, it gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner for the land of the free. And the home of the brave.
I'm